must be thinking, why the heck am I wearing this black sunglasses here inside the studio? The reason is, today we are going to talk about this Bose Frames audio sunglasses. It's wearable sunglasses, wearable speakers, whatever you can call. It's Bluetooth enabled, you can reject and accept phone calls, you can listen to music, and that's what pretty much all what it does. And it ain't just sets, these are headphones as well. Now who is it for? Since it's from Bose, I know many of you are going to buy it and use it. But I don't see much usage of this except for like two kinds of people. First, it's a must have for anyone who rides a motorcycle. Must have, because it has got that inbuilt mic speaker, so put it into your helmet. You can listen to music while riding, and if there is an incoming call, you can still accept the call, talk to them, reject the call. Can do almost everything what you do with a normal phone inside the helmet. So must have for motorcyclists. And the second is for people who like to walk and listen to the ambient music and the music as well. So this works for just like maybe two types of people. Maybe that is the reason this product has not been hyped a lot, but I mean for motorcyclists, this is a must have. And to test the potential of these Bose Frames, the best way to do it is put the Bose Frames inside your helmet, put the music on, and it sounds outstanding. And if you're walking, put a beanie on so that these two speakers, this is the speaker and this is the speaker, these two needs to be covered with a beanie, and sound is just gorgeous. So yeah. And also there is one more hack. So if you're walking without a beanie, if you're not riding a bike or without a beanie, just put it on and try to put the hand something like this, and the sound is amazing, lovely. Now for the box content, the packaging is nice. It comes with an amazing hard case, very much Bose, and high quality rugged hard case. Comes with the manual, charging cable, pouch, and a microfiber cloth as well. And about the purchase option, it comes in two styles. First is the Alto, that is the wavehead design, and the second is this Rondo, this is the round circular design. And for the size options, it comes in two sizes again, SM and LG. If you are fit and fine, SM it is. If you are obese and broad face, LG it is. Now talking about the features, let me tell you, this is not a ANC thing. This is not a audio noise cancellation headphone, because the speakers are outside and was never marketed by Bose as ANC too. The only strong user base using this, in my honest opinion, would be motorcyclists or bikers only. Its matte finish, very very light, maybe somewhere around 50 grams or so. The fit and finish is ultimate. In fact, I like both the Rondo and Alto design. Looks so good. It's Bluetooth enabled, of course, so you can accept and reject phone calls, completely hands-free phone calls, and you can play your music from Spotify or Amazon Music from your phone right to the Bose Frames. And it has two speakers, one on this side and the other on this side. So basically this is where the speaker goes, here and here, then again here and here. So those are the two speakers which has got, like, one is protruding towards the bottom and one is facing top. So basically the sound is going to make you feel like the whole music system is somewhere around your ears, and it sounds nice and neat, I mean decent audio. And then there is this multifunctional button, small one you can see, and this is the only button which does everything about this Bose Frame. So basically one click to play pause the music, one click to accept the call if there is an incoming call, double click to skip the track, and hold to activate Google Assistant or Siri. Hey Siri, how is the weather looking like tomorrow? It tells you instantly on your ears. How cool is that? I mean, we are living in a future already. Now talking about the battery backup is somewhere around 2 or 3 hours with non-stop music. And if you're not playing the music, just using it for a phone call, so standby mode is something like 10 or 11 hours you are going to get. And for charging the battery, you have to use the cable which is provided by the Bose box only. And fourth point is, for this thing, the charge time is somewhere around 2 to 3 hours if the battery is completely at zero. So it takes like 2 hours to completely full charge. Now how to set up and use this Bose Frames? All you have to do is just unbox it, of course, and install the Bose Connect app on your phone. It's available both for iOS and Android. Install that, put this on, just click once or hold it for the first time. It's going to tell you about the Bluetooth enabled and searching for the pairing. Go to your phone, go to your Bluetooth, connect it, and it's instantly connected. The Bose Connect app is all you need to install to get this connected to your phone, and it's ready to take your phone calls, reject your phone calls, and listen to your music. Now talking about the pros, this does the job pretty well what it needs to do. The phone calls, music, absolutely does the job 100%. It's shatterproof and scratchproof as well. and this connects almost instantly. This button is very, very responsive. Anything you do, it almost responds instantly. I have never seen a Bluetooth device this responsive. Now talking about the cons, it's on a bit higher side. This is like, yeah, I forgot to tell you about the price. This is $200 in the US, so maybe like 15,000 rupees in the US. If it's in India, it's going to cost somewhere around 25 to 30,000 maybe. I know it's a bit steep, but yeah, since it's Bose, it's always going to be expensive. Second is no Bose branding. Nowhere I see a Bose logo. I don't know why is that. If you're charging so much, and at least there needs to be a small Bose logo over here, but there is no logo anywhere. And the battery backup could have been better. It's not that great. Just 2 or 3 hours, if you're listening to music, it stays, I mean, from 100 to 0, you can get down in just less than 2 hours if you're listening the music at full volume. And again, it has got no USB-C. I mean, it's 2019 and we expect all of our devices and gadgets to at least support the USB-C. For this to charge, this is one new port, so if you're traveling, you have to make sure you're carrying the Bose provided cable only, because this is not going to get charged with any of your USB-C or USB, micro USB, lightning. None of those cables are going to charge it. You have to keep on carrying that cable. And it's not waterproof, just don't go ahead and use it in the rain. And the audio is okay-ish, I mean, decent audio for this small device where they have to pack the speakers, electronics. This is all space they have got to put the speakers on. So audio is decent. I would not say it's very, very good or like outstanding. But yeah, for $200, it's, yeah, decent audio. Now talking about the future, the Bose augmented reality update. It's going to come by the end of this year, I guess. So first update is going to be, if there is an incoming call, you can just nod your head like this and it's going to accept the call. You can do like this. It's going to reject the call. Third is going to be, let's say if you're in a showroom or store, you look at something, double click, it's going to tell you the price. If you are walking around like, let's say, New York streets and you see Marriott Hotel or any of the restaurants, double click, it's going to tell you the Yelp reviews, ratings, all the details about the place. Fourth update is going to be, you're working out in the gym, it's going to tell you the calories lost, distance covered. So almost like, God, possibilities, impossibilities. Endless, limitless possibilities. Nice. So that's all about this Bose Frames audio smart speakers or smart sunglasses, whatever you call. This is nice for $200. It's totally worth it, but I know it's kind of expensive, but if you need it, it's worth it. So if you have got any questions, let me know in the comment section below. I have placed the link to buy below in the video description. In case anyone looking to buy this, go ahead and click on the link and happy shopping. If you've got any questions, again, let me know in the comment section below. Smash that subscribe button if you haven't done it yet. And don't forget to click on the bell icon to stay updated. I will see you in my next video.